Yep, it's off.
And what are you printing? Come on, tell us.
Patience, Jade.
It's so great you brought it, Sam. Now we can actually see 3D printing, or additive manufacturing, as it happens.
Yeah, right. In this case, just for a plastic thing.
True. To make metal parts that are strong enough for aerospace, you need a slightly more elaborate method.
Like laser beam melting! Wham!
That's right, Bess. That's one technique. Well spotted.
Laser melting? Well, personally, apart from laser tag, which I'm actually quite good at.
Look at this! You will be amazed!
You see, metal powder is used to form layer upon layer. A laser beam melts the powder, and the part is made like that, with each layer melted one on top of the next.
At the end, the metal powder is removed to reveal the finished part, and the remaining powder can be reused to make other parts.
Okay, Jade? Why the funny face?
Wow, that's crazy. It's actually pretty magical. And it's already in use?
Oh, yes, most definitely. Look, Safran even has a plant in France specializing in additive manufacturing. That's where parts are already produced, particularly for the Rafale engine, helicopter engines, landing gear, and so on. And it's also where prototypes of the parts for the aircraft engines of the future are made.
And the advantage of this method is that, all these parts are 20 to 30% lighter, and yet super strong. And a lighter aircraft is an aircraft that uses less fuel.
So fewer CO2 emissions, if I understood correctly. And we use fewer raw materials too?
That's right. For example, in traditional manufacturing, you need 5 kilos of raw material to make a part weighing 1 kilo.
However, in additive manufacturing, the same part only weighs 600 grams and needs just 900 grams of raw material. So, 5 times less.
Which means we can make far more complex parts that would have been impossible to make until now.
So the entire production chain becomes more efficient and more sustainable, right?
Yes, additive manufacturing is quicker, more energy and raw material efficient, and offers a huge weight savings for the aeronautics sector.
We are seeing a real revolution.
Exactly. It's disruptive technology used alongside traditional manufacturing processes, like forging and casting.
And soon, 1 in 5 parts will be made using additive manufacturing.
Hey.
What's that?
Well, it's me. Can't you tell?
Oh, right. Yeah, as a superhero.
What about us? Can we all have one?
Sure. I'll take your orders. Not bad, eh?
So cool. I'm a scientist.
I'm so cute.
Super Sophia is great.
Aw, I love koala bears.